The Attermeyer Institute of Infectious Disease. Alexandria Hypatia, chief alchemist. Once it was a solarium for pampered aristocrats recuperating from their imagined ills. Now it's a place of alchemical study. The Crown Killer's taking lives in my name, which is about to end. They say Dr. Hypatia's brilliant, but if she's involved with the murders, she's going to pay.
So slightly, grew to be large as a narwhal.
Looks like they're doing maintenance on the carriage relay again. Should we check it out?
Nah. I'm just making sure it's still in order, I guess. Nothing. Thank you.
has got to give.
Duke of Sirkonos.
Right! Help me! Someone! Anyone!
Quiet.
Hey, where do you...
You won't get away.
off your blood later.
Let's see how you acquit yourself. You're done. Kill you for that.
I'm not impressed.
Door. Oh, maybe the wind or something. Nothing there.
Make sure she stays. I think she never.
blackouts are worse, and my dreams have taken a turn towards the disturbing. Even rest eludes me. Duke Abel seemed overprotective at first, but increasingly, I'm a prisoner in my own lab. The soldiers stationed here leave me alone, but even then... I've always thrived on my connection to the people who need me the most. The workers and their families. Each time I hear there's been an outbreak of some fever or some new condition among the miners, it pains me that I am not with them, working to ease their suffering.
Someone is asking for trouble over there.
I'll have a look around.
Something like that. Better have a look.
Wonder what I'm dealing with. Something feels wrong.
Ha!
We're supposed to be closed.
Did I imagine that? No.
Tricky.
Patient of mine? I'm sorry. I should know that.
I'm here to ask you about something.
Do you cover your face because you were hurt? The afflictions we treat here are more common than anyone likes to admit.
I'm not here for treatment. I'm looking for Anton Sokolov.
Sokolov? Yes, he was here for a short time. But she took him away to see Kirin Jindosh. Do you hear something?
What about the Crown Killer? The patient of yours?
The Crown Killer? That name came from the newspapers. I'm afraid I don't... Oh, yes, the murders. I was in Dunwall, studying diseases found among whaling crews. Wait, did someone just call me? I've been forgetting things. The Crown Killer is an interesting case. I can know my memory is failing me. Who is that calling me? Excuse me. I didn't used to lose things like this. A disease of the memory, perhaps. A common affliction for the gifted. Something is terribly wrong, but I can't put my finger on it.
Makes me want to experiment on my enemies.
We don't get visitors very often. Only one recently. Oh,
Who was it? I forget.
Are you all right?
Dr. Hypatia did this. She's the crown killer. But she's not herself. She developed a serum trying to help the miners. The first version caused horrible changes to her mind. It's too late for me, but maybe you can still save her. She's a good person.
What can I do?
In my safe, in disease treatment, you'll figure out how to make the counter serum help her. The safe code is 183.
She's gone. What happened?
In there? How is he?
He's losing it. Yelling nonsense for hours.
Could you understand any of it?
Something about being attacked by a monster one night. Some
this
beast
door was supposed to be closed.
Skull.
I see. Keep this to yourself, will you? No need to spread silly rumors.
Of course, ma'am.
Let's find out if I can make him see reason. What? That sounded like broken glass.
What's going
on? Did you hear that?
Let's see what's in here.